Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is your brother Omar Suleiman. Looking forward to the youth conference of 2014, mashallah. Hopefully moving to a bigger venue because this conference has been getting bigger and better every single year. I love the theme this year. We're going to be talking about, inshallah ta'ala, faith crisis. And we're going to be talking about the problem of evil and, you know, doubts, shadows of doubt, glass hearts, all of these beautiful topics that really need to be addressed with Muslim youth. We're not going to shy away from anything, inshallah ta'ala. I personally look forward to being there, along with my colleagues, inshallah, who I'm sure will be awesome speakers and people that will benefit the youth. Youth conference is always a very special conference. It's what we all look forward to every single year, inshallah. It's the one that all the adults awkwardly find themselves into because it's so much more interesting than the main convention. So inshallah ta'ala, be there. That's going to be, when is Memorial Day weekend? Whenever Memorial Day weekend is, I think May 24th, inshallah ta'ala, in Baltimore. See you then, inshallah. Jazakumullah khairan. Assalamu alaikum.